Welcome for lessons on Moodle explaining various features, presented by Nilesh Sabnis. After completion of this session, learner will able to create a course in Moodle, enroll a user in Moodle, and assign a role of teacher to user. For this, I am using demo.moodle.neem. In this website, we are having logins like admin, manager, teacher, and student. Remember, this is a demo site where after each hour, the total site get reset and all data get removed. I already logged to this website with admin user. To add a user, we have to go to site administration and scroll down to see Users tab. Click on that Users tab, click on Accounts, and you will find Add a New User button. When we click there, we will see one form. Let's fill up the form. Username, guest 12345. It is manual account. We have to add some password. First name, say guest. Email ID, guest@gmail.com. And if you want to add some other information, you can add and create that user. Now that user is added in the total Moodle site. Next step, to create a course from site administration. Again, you can see here courses, click on manage courses and categories. There is category, default category, miscellaneous present over there. Click on create a new course. Give some name, course 101. See 101 as a short name, when it will start, when it will end. If you want to give some ID, you can give the ID, its description, summary, format. It is topic format or single activity format or weekly format. I will keep a topic format. Number of sessions are 4, for example. Then save and return. When we save and return, this course 101 will appear over here. Let's go to home. We can see our course 101 is available. Click on that course 101. Next, we will see how to enroll a new user to this. You can observe here course administration is available. So users, you can see enrolled user tab. Click on that enroll user tab. Here it says nothing to display because we have not enrolled any user. Pause this video and think how to enroll this user. Answer is simple. Click on enroll users. Enrollment option will appear. Here we can assign a role to user, student, manager, teacher. We will assign teacher role. And our guest user is selected. Let's enroll it. Course. Let's go back to the home. You will see here course 101 is having teacher guest. In next video, we will see more features of Moodle. Thank you.